Welcome back to the channel, OGA Outdoors. I'm Ben. I guess you can see I got the John Deere 5045e behind me. I've got the pallet forks off. I've got the bucket back on. I went and got a load of compost from the cotton gin. I've got to fill up my raised beds. I've got my disc put on the back. It's just now gotten dry enough, so I got to work up my main garden. It's the middle of March, and I've got several crops that should have already been in the ground. But I'm going to get y'all some footage of the disc operating, moving some compost around. It's just going to be tractor work today without any firewood. But anyway, stick around and see how this works out. All right, y'all, I got all the compost spread. I got all my raised beds filled up, and I got some low spots in the front yard even filled up. Now we're gonna get the tractor over into the main garden and see if we can get it disc up. I'll try to get you some footage of that. But if you like these kind of videos, go ahead and give me a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, hit the notification icon so you know when I put out new videos, and hopefully tomorrow we'll be back on firewood.